too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't got it.
What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to MANIACITV, man. Today, we got the young legend himself, Juice WRLD and Benny Blanco with Real Shit. It is the official lyric video, man. It dropped earlier today. And also today would have been Juice WRLD's 22nd birthday. Happy birthday to the young king. Rest easy, Juice WRLD, man. And I gotta say this, man, I've never really seen an artist in such a short amount of time, you know, build such a big influence, leave such a big impact in the music industry like Juice WRLD has, man. You know, his music, I've said this so many times before, you know, his music speaks to you. His music is extremely relatable, you know, to a lot of people that go through everything in life, man. Juice WRLD is that band-aid for them, to cover up those scars of everything that they've been through, man. And I said this when I was reacting to Legends Never Die. You know, it's almost like a lot of times in a lot of songs now when I listen to Juice WRLD, it's like, you know, he was talking to us from the other side. But man, listen, we ain't even gonna waste no time. Shout out Benny Blanco. I think he worked with Juice WRLD before. I know he worked with Justin Bieber on the track before, but we ain't even gonna waste no time. We gonna get into it right now. Here on MANIACITV, Real Shit, let's get it. Life's good, so I'm living great, man. You know, hearing that, it definitely hits different because, you know, Juice WRLD was at, you know, I wouldn't even say the peak of his career, but, you know, really on the rise of his career, man, at the top. You know, he was in the making of becoming a legend in the industry after only a couple years, you know, and how it's always kind of got to me personally, man, because, you know, honestly, I'm gonna be real with y'all. I've been thinking about the thought of death a lot lately, you know, and what I mean by that is just thinking, you know, how can you have it all one minute? You know, you're celebrating, you got it all, everything that anyone could ever ask for in life, you got it all one minute, and the next minute you're gone. You know, it's crazy, you know, how he said, life's good, man, I'm living good now. I got no worries now, but you know, it was still them demons that were fighting Juice WRLD, man, like deep down inside, they were ready to take him away, man. I don't know, it's crazy. Eating good, see it on our plate. Yeah. I know yeah, that they hate me, I see it on their face. Yeah. You see I'm living great, yeah. Big crib, need a new estate, yeah. Woo. Money going in the real estate, yeah. Smart. Life's good, life's great. Can't complain. Yeah. Stomach bigger already, yeah. Yeah. I'm a stingy nigga, won't pass the play. Yeah. Nah. Hey, try the ball while they playing, keep away. I'm a stingy nigga, I won't pass the play. Listen, I got it now, I'm not passing it to nobody else. We're gonna keep applying pressure, come on. Yeah. Keep away, yeah.
Life's good, life's good, life's good.
Yes, sir.
Life's good, life's good, life's good. Real shit, real shit, never tell a lie. Real shit, never tell a lie.
Working out my demons, they in better shape, man. You can tell Juice WRLD was really trying to better himself, man. Not letting the demons overtake him, you know. Always trying to, you know, stay proactive, man. Putting, man, I'm telling you. It's just, I always get goosebumps when I listen to Juice WRLD, man. I don't always do.
Trying to gain weight.
Yeah.
Waking up my demons,
they in better shape. Yeah.
Demons on my back, get them away from me.
Go.
Cut it like a razor blade. Hey. Turn on like a light switch. Having black holes snoring up the white bitch. Main hole fed up in my mistress.
Whoa.
Gotta flip the script like a kickflip.
Yeah.
I'm
my music, tell the studio to bounce it. This shit isn't out yet. I'm in need like 3 M's. Put that shit on my desk.
Right now.
Real shit, real shit, never tell a lie. Real hey. Shit, never tell a lie. Real shit, real shit, never tell a lie. Real shit, never tell a lie. Life's good, so I'm living great.
It's like when I hear this song, man, I feel like a lot of us sometimes, you know, it's normal. We tend to lose track of all of our blessings in life, man. Just take a step back and just realize how good you got it, man. Don't even look at the negative. Take some positives out of the negative situation and just tell yourself, man, listen, life's good. Life is good, man. You above ground, you breathing right now, man. It's good. It's good, man. Juice WRLD, in his message and his music, you know, he always wanted to uplift the people that were listening to him, man. To let them know, you know, he goes through them things too, man. But you can push through it. You can push through them demons. You can push through any problem in life, man. Just keep going. You're blessed. Life is good, man. Come on.
Life's good, so I'm living great. I hit on my leg day. We should take a
vacay.
Eating good, see it
in our place.
I know that they hate me. I see it on their face.
Young legend, man. RIP Juice WRLD. This is just one of the tracks, man. You just need to play and just reassess life, man. Just reassess life. You know, Juice WRLD was taken way too soon, man. He was taken way too soon. And it's like, I know he got so many unreleased songs, man. So many unreleased collabs and everything. And, you know, like I said, he's going to leave his impact here. He's going to leave his impact here forever, you know. And you know, as sad as it is, you know, we'll no longer see, you know, Juice WRLD here on earth. His music's going to speak forever. And I think that's really what he wanted. You know, if it came to worst, man, for his music to really speak for him, even though he can't be here for us and talk to us, you know, present day, it's all in his music. The music is going to continue to talk for him for eternity, man. Let's get it. Juice WRLD, Benny Blanco, real shit. Link down below in the description. Happy 22nd birthday to Juice WRLD. If y'all new to the channel, y'all rock with me. Want daily reaction videos, man, hit that subscribe button for me. Until the next video, I'll see y'all then. Thank you for watching MANIACITV. I'm out.
I ain't gotta do too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't gotta